Georgia State has canceled school Tuesday, January 29th. According to the National Weather Service, we're expecting 1 to 2 inches of precipitation on the corridors of I-85 North. The roads are expected to stay frozen until Wednesday morning. Georgia State, expect temperatures as low as 20 degrees this week. Stay bundled up. Seyi Fasan, Panther Report News.